Egan Company is a commercial construction company, and what we do is mechanical, electrical, curtain wall. We do fire life safety, industrial controls. We do the glass on the front of buildings, which is called cladding. And we also do outdoor construction work. And we're excited, one of our next big projects is working on the new Viking Stadium. One of the technologies that really has helped Egan take off and really helped us to be able to grow without growing our IT staff is virtualization. So we have virtualized all of our desktops. And when you virtualize your desktops, that's really great, but at remote sites, what you're left with is a dummy terminal and a computer that looks like a phone. So those two devices are heavily dependent on the network being up and present at all times. I realized very quickly we needed two connections to make sure that if one went down, they could stay operational. We've been using a competitor's equipment to sort of take those two lines and make sure that if a connection went down, it would fail over to the other connection. And we just were not happy with the performance. In particular, our users weren't happy with the performance, which is even worse. Essentially, every time a connection dropped, the user would, their PC would disappear and their phone would stop working, even if they're in the middle of a phone call. I'll definitely tell you that I was pretty skeptical because I wasn't with Acessa. I was with the biggest name in telecommunications equipment. We did the minimal configuration so that we could hook up one of these boxes at each location and then have the two links come across it. And it worked, and we were shocked. I mean, I could be at that remote location, I could be on a phone call, know it's going across link one, I could disconnect link one, my phone call doesn't drop, it flips over to link two, and the users never notice. That was fantastic, and same with VDI, it worked seamlessly. Once I saw that that worked, and it worked that well, well, then we just knew we had to deploy it as quickly as possible for all of our remote sites. Never being down, that's really the key. That's the bar that in IT we're all held to now. And that's one thing that the Acessa equipment really helps us to ensure, that the remote sites in particular are never down, and that our headquarters site here is never down from a telecommunications link standpoint. Typically, before we started down the path of VDI and Acessa, we were stuck with, at every single site, we had a server and we had storage. And those things need to be replaced from time to time. They need to be updated, you pay for maintenance, and they need to be supported. And that's a big, big cost. And, you know, probably somewhere in the neighborhood of $100,000 per year, per site, you know, to maintain the server, the storage, and also, you know, supporting it. Support is definitely an area in which Acessa shines, and it's our favorite part. They really know their stuff inside and out, and not just their equipment, mind you. They understand our Cisco equipment, they understand other vendors' equipment as well, which is really unusual. You know, they don't, the problem doesn't generally just stop with them. They're willing to help you sort through where the problem actually exists and help you get to the solution. You know, if you've got remote sites, you're going to want this solution.